Hello and Namaste to the tutorials of diseases and cure with psychosomatic ailment here, menstrual disorder. So, what is menstrual disorder?
Close your eyes and feel the balance. This posture is the
where there can be a physiological condition or there can be a pathological condition. Physiological condition, which can be because of early when there is before puberty, where there is no menstruation, or during pregnancy or like.
And feel the balance. This is the sthiti posture for prone pose. Let me demonstrate.
Where there can be a physiological condition or there can be a pathological condition. Physiological condition, which can be because of early when there is before puberty, where there is no menstruation, or during pregnancy or like.
In Tadasana, your foot will be together, your legs will be straight, your body will be straight, your back will be straight. Your face has to be.
There can be spotting, sometimes there can be menstruation, full menstruation, and without menstruating, when the person goes on with pain and problem.
In Tadasana, your foot will be together, your legs will be straight, your body will be straight, your back will be straight, your face has to be.
Categorize the menstruation into two categories. One is scanty menstruation or delayed menstruation, and second is heavy menstruation. So when we say that scanty or delayed menstruation, we need dynamic practices here. We need these.
Let me start with sthiti posture for sitting poses. The sthiti posture for sitting poses are called as dandasana. That is sthiti dandasana.
Go through the meat can be also lessened. Light and protein rich diet as well as green leafy vegetable will be considered as good. Moving towards the pranamaya kosha, where we have to actually work on prana, kapalabhati,